Allah has two rights.
Listen what Allah looks like.
Allah has two right arms.
No, no, I'm going to talk about how Allah looks like exactly man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So this is what Allah looks like. The prophet saw Allah before his death.
Yeah.
As the doctor of majority of Allah was yeah.
No, she's the wrong. She's the throwing Allah.
I saw my Lord.
Yeah.
I saw my Lord in a form of curly hair.
Yeah.
Breathless young man wearing green robe.
Wow.
I saw Allah with curly hair.
Beard.
Allah doesn't have a beard. I'm wearing a green robe.
Green robe.
Wow. Allah doesn't have a beard.
Oh, look here.
He's
look here.
Young.
Allah?
Allah! Allah! No!
Are you Allah?
He just has a curly hair!
Oh, he doesn't have curly hair!
Allah has a curly hair! Allah has a curly hair! Beardless young man who is wearing a green robe!
So maybe Muhammad saw Allah in a young age. He doesn't have beard.
Maybe Allah is just growing up.
Yes, looks like.
Certain things are happening there, which doesn't look very good at all. It's not only. Oh, see, Mr. Muslim, Mr. Policeman, please help us. She read from our sources that Allah has a curly hair.
Yeah. Oh, curly hair. Wow.
She read from our sources Allah is, what was it?
Beardless. Yes.
Allah is beardless.
Yes.
Does Allah do
boxing? Allah doesn't have beard.
Yes. Allah is wearing green robe.
So why Muslims are keeping beard when Allah has no beard?
Allah has no beard.
Oh, Allah is not human. He says Allah is not human, but he doesn't.